The church exists to extend the love of Jesus to the weak, the poor, the young, the old, the down and out, and the powerless, but it doesn't always work out that way. In the sanctuary of vulnerable expressions of love, we will always find those who seek to use that space for power or glory or lust. People are abused in the name of Jesus Christ. The book of Jude reminds us that this is wrong.